the events of that week all the more surprising.
So I go in this morning and brr, it's freezing. So I walk over there and I don't know why I'm still talking because clearly we're all asking the same question. What in God's creation is going on with Robin's breasts?
I know, right? Isn't it amazing? I spent half an hour making this happen. There's tape in there, cotton balls, half of a Nerf football, but it works, right?
Totally. What's the occasion?
An old friend from Canada is in town and I'm meeting him for a drink.
Ooh, somebody you went to Degrassi with?
No, actually. He was my first boyfriend.
Simon, I thought he was the coolest guy ever. He smelled like your car, he could ollie on a skateboard, and he had the most amazing collection of Hard Rock Cafe t-shirts. We spent the whole summer madly in love.
Tell me more. Tell me more. Like, did he have a car?
So, is he the guy who... How shall I say this like a gentleman? Robin, did he take your maple leaf?
No, it wasn't like that.
Sounds to me like he gave you your first Oh Canada face.
This went on for a really long time. Some of the jokes were elegant and well-crafted.
Wait, did he break up with you and tell you he's just not that Inuit?
Others were crude and ill-formed.
Something about fur trapping.
And others were obvious, but needed to be said.
Did you ride his Zamboni?
Oh! Wait. Did he... I think I'm out.
Yeah, I'm also out. Okay, now I'm really out.
Well, I'm sorry, guys. It was all very tame. We only dated for a week and a half.
I thought you said you were together all summer.
Yeah, summer in Canada is pretty much the last week of July. Anyway, one night, his band just finished playing this gig. Oh my God, Simon. That was such a good show. You guys totally rocked out.
Yeah, I know. I figure we're about 4 or 5 gigs away from really exploding. Oh, big, babe. We're like crash test dummies big. So, had everything?
Yeah.
All right. Listen, babe. It's over.
What?
I'm getting back together with Louise Marsh.
Louise Marsh? That's a whore's name if I ever heard one.
Yeah, why would you want to get back together with Louise Marsh?
Well, the thing is, her folks just put in a pool.
Oh, totally. I get it. Pools are great. Swimming's awesome. We have a sprinkler. Run right through it. Well, I should go.
Babe, wait.
Yes, Simon?
You forgot to load the drum set.
No!
Tell me you did not load the drum set.
I did.
And now he's coming here. Robin, why do you want to see this guy?
Oh, I know why. You're gonna win, aren't you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Yes, you do. Whenever you haven't seen someone for a long time, no matter how much you want to deny it, there's always a clear winner and a clear loser.
Okay, well, since you brought it up, let's add up the points.
We're starting out with 2 big ones right there.
Thank you. Okay. So, Simon still lives with his mom.
Point Robin.
He never became a rock star.
Point Robin.
He now works at a water slide park outside of Ottawa.
Point Simon.
Wait. Do they have a wave pool?
No.
Point Robin. That's 5-0. There's no coming back from that.
Yeah, he is going down. I mean, unless somehow he got hotter. There he is.
And sure enough, there was a clear winner and a clear loser. It just wasn't clear to everybody.
Hey, babe.
Oh, my God.